He's crashing everybody. Malenstein plays a pretty physical game. Here's Burke through the middle for Gregor. Right side, Berzan back to Gregor. They score! Back-to-back Parrish and Heimecker goals. And the Warriors lead 5-3.
That's the dangerous thing about this Warrior team. When they turn it on, they can really go.
His blade and Braden Burke's got a lane ahead. He's got a trailing Gregor. Holds toe drag to Berzan. Stop! Scores! Berzan on the rebound! Oh, oh, oh! What a game here tonight! Luka Berzan puts in his rebound. His second of the game, and the Warriors take a 7-5 lead.
Well, Gregor's just really taking over here for the Warriors in this third period. What a play there, passing play to get that puck over to Berzan. He stays with it after.